Need a brush up on your computer skills? Well, the folks at Norfolk Public Library are here to help you. NPL offers free technology classes to help you brush up on your megabytes at various library locations throughout the city. Classes and topics include email, Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, Excel spreadsheets, and how to use the internet. The classes run up to 2 hours in length, and they're open to the public and free.
Primarily basic classes for beginning learners. Some of the classes do go into more advanced levels of learning, but they're primarily for new computer users or new software users. There's a lot of people come in very nervous, not having ever even used a computer before, especially the basic class, just not ever having touched a mouse or even done anything on a keyboard. So I hope they'll get a level of comfort with using computer.
Registration is required for all classes and is on a first-come, first-served basis. To register, call the library location offering the class you wish to take. For more information, just go to the Norfolk Public Library's website at npl.lib.va.us or give them a call.